Great. We're in. Time to explore. Try moving around. Wow. This looks cozy.
To think all the wonders of the world can be dabbled with as long as you build the right space. Whether Hiraya wants to admit it or not, Mirren is truly brilliant. Now, how do I get out of here?
What is this place? I've never seen this much overgrowth before. It's... Whoa, you okay? I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. There must be a way to get back up there. Oh, you're what? That's sick! What's an old photograph doing here? Can you do something with it? Did you just shift reality? Sick.
The breeze, the sunlight. It feels real. That's it.
A teleporter! It must be the way forward. Glad you made it in one piece. Not enough power. Something's missing? Oh, check that journal out. It might give us some tips on navigating this place. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more.
Stand these types of activities.
Hiraya, my love, please hold still.
What do I even do with my hands?
Just relax them and try to smile.
A portrait in a digital landscape. Tell me, is this technically traditional or just...
Enough questions. Stop moving. Smile.
Amazing. They must have used this system for practical research. Well done! It's quiet here. Serene. You can rotate reality too! Another dead teleporter. There must be a battery somewhere.
That doesn't look right. This place is beautiful too. A bit overgrown though. It's been so long, the tea's gone cold.
I need to understand. This place, beautiful as it is.
Maybe there's a surface you can use to climb up there.
There is promise here. Promise of a future we can surely achieve. Even now, I'm striving to reach heights I never thought possible. All that I hope is that everything we do here continues to have meaning out there as well. For our sake, for Mirren's sake. close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Please, Hiraya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort? Now, that would be telling. Art should retain some mystery, no?
Oh, it's marvelous. Anganda.
See? I told you.
Are you? I found it. Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
Your mind is limitless. This was fun.
Few things make me happier than when you say that here.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous. Gravity exists for a reason.